Hi, I'm Tare, and I make video diaries about my journey learning about sumo. One day, I was asked who I'm rooting for the most in this grand tournament, and honestly, I couldn't give them a proper answer. In the series, I'm getting to know the active wrestlers in sumo, in hopes of finding my favorite rikishi. This is Wrestler Spotlight. Today's episode, we get to watch the explosive fighting style of Hokutofuji. Well, it's no surprise that all the guys who enter the top division of Grand Sumo Wrestling are really talented. And Hokutofuji is no exemption. He's an absolute sumo machine. He debuted in May 2015 and climbed up to the top division in lightning speed, reaching Maegashira West number 11 in the November 2016 tournament. During his one-year climb to Makuuchi, he garnered the Jonidan Championship, Sendame Championship, and the Juryo Championship. His ongoing career in Maegashira has been predominantly solid. In his first two tournaments in the top division, he got outstanding 9-6 records for each. He also earned a gold star or kinboshi in his first face-off against a Yokozuna, defeating Kakuryu. Then proceeded to earn another gold star from Yokozuna Harumafuji. He would then earn a gold star for each Yokozuna he had faced. 2 from Kakuryu, 2 from Kisenosato, 1 from Harumafuji, and 2 from Hakuho. In total of 7 gold stars in his career so far. His highest rank to date is Komusubi, with his most recent stint at Sanyaku being in March 2020. Hokutofuji checks all the formula in the Makuuchi list. Talent, check, and early training, check. But what sets Hokutofuji apart from the rest of the talented guys in top division is his distinct all-out fighting style. Hokutofuji's brand of sumo leans onto pushing techniques rather than belt holds, and more than half of his bouts were won by oshidashi or push-out. But besides his powerful pushes, it's evident that Hokutofuji gives it his all for every bout he is in. Someone described him as having the determination to break through a brick wall. It doesn't just say a lot about his sheer power as a wrestler, but also his virtue in the ring. It's clear for anyone watching Hokutofuji, leaving nothing behind in each one of his bouts, that he absolutely loves sumo. And the word around the sumo community is that he even adores the sumo lifestyle. If you don't know about the sumo lifestyle that much, think about the military life. Lots of rules, restrictions, and a strict hierarchy. But Hokutofuji revels in all things sumo, which is, in my opinion, is what makes him truly unstoppable. Thanks for watching this 5th episode of Wrestler Spotlight. I hope you've been enjoying this series. I definitely have been enjoying this series myself. And I hoped that you're subscribed, that you've liked and shared this video on social media, Facebook, Reddit, whatever. And that I will see you again soon. Bye!